see? I thought for sure you're gonna raise your hand.
I don't remember if I
did. You've had hummus before?
Are we on TV?
Shh. They're gonna make a little chicken salad today.
So who can tell me why it's important to eat healthy?
Grow.
Good to grow.
When you look at the test.
Why is it important to be healthy? You can yell your answers out. You don't have to raise your hand. To live.
Anybody to shout.
So what does it mean to be healthy? What does that mean exactly? Be strong.
Look better.
To look better. You look better when you're healthy, right? Your skin looks better, your body looks better, your hair looks better.
You look young.
You look young. Okay. So what are some things that you would want to put in your body to be healthy?
Fruits.
That's good. What else?
Vegetables.
What else?
Sweet and chips.
That's probably not the best thing. What are some things that you don't want to put in your body to be healthy?
Candy.
Candy, like chips, meat. What else? Greasy foods, that's a good one. What else?
And my mom said bombs.
Bombs?
Yeah, my mom said bombs.
You don't want to eat bombs, no?
No.
Bombs or bones?
Bones.
Sauce can be healthy. What kind of things are not healthy?
Chips.
Soda.
Chips. I like chips. I still eat
some
them.
Of the cereals.
What about diet?
Some
soda.
Cereals are bad.
Diet.
Ooh, chips are bad.
How about diet?
No, they're not right.
Most chips are bad. There are a few that are not so bad, but
yeah, like Takis are not that bad.
So today, what we're gonna do is we're gonna learn how to make recipes that you guys can make at home. You know, and maybe your mom and your dad's not there, and there's nobody to make something for you, or maybe some of you bigger brothers and sisters, so you guys can make lunch for you and your younger sibling when it's time to come to pull there. We're going to show you some healthy snacks today that you can make.
I'll keep bringing your cherries.
Then we have the recipe too.
Mm-hmm. And then Mr. Chef Mark has made all the recipes for you guys, so you'll be able to take them home in case you forget them, okay?
Yay!
All right.